Welcome back in accounting education. Today we will discuss about off balance sheet. What is this? Off balance sheet is a list of assets and liabilities which will not show in our balance sheet when we will make our financial statements. There are two main reasons. First, we will not include the assets because we have not right or we did not buy, or any other reason. We will not include liabilities in our balance sheet because there is no other party's claim on our assets. The other party is not a legal authority to get money from our assets. So we will make off balance sheet and show these assets and liabilities in footnote.